A teen is dead following a crash in Barton County. Missouri State Highway Patrol say a Chevrolet Impala ran off the left side of the road on Route V. The car struck a bluff and overturned. 18-year-old Benjamin Harrington was driving. Two 16-year-old passengers were in the car. They were also injured. One was taken to Mercy Springfield. The other left the scene in a different vehicle.